Great Aunt Dorothy had always harbored the view that her favorite nephew had married beneath him. Christmas, therefore, was to be a particularly testing time. Lunch started surprisingly well. Time and the turkey, however, would tell whether this was merely an aberration. A prawn cocktail arrived and departed. Likewise, two generous helpings of turkey complete with stuffing and an almost unmanageable selection of vegetables. The pudding was served, a tantalizing creation that Great Aunt Dorothy felt compelled to sample. Had young Robert married beneath him? Three layers of light, crisp meringue smothered in fresh dairy cream and raspberries settled the argument. Great Aunt Dorothy was well and truly beaten. Gateway, it's all you want for Christmas.